Cannon Air Force Base will hold an aircraft acceptance ceremony on Thursday, marking the arrival of new aircraft at the Air Force Special Operations Command. The MC-130J can carry about 40% more payload and do 15% to 20% faster than previous C-130Js. The ceremony is not open to the public.
White Sands.